In this video, I'm going to show you how to create irresistible buttons that get clicked in Wix. You can use this button to link to a blog post or to a landing page, for instance, to ultimately grow your email list. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. First of all, if you don't have a Wix account yet, click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. To add and customize a button, in your Wix editor, go to the left-hand side panel, click on Add, which is this plus sign over here. Go to Button and select one of the options. And you can edit it to your liking from its individual toolbar. So let's say I want this one over here. Let's move it up here so that it's easier for you to view. So you can click on Change Text to change the button's text. And you can click on Add a Link to link the button to another page, to an anchor, to a web address, to an email, to a phone number, to a document, to the top or bottom of a page, or to a lightbox. Click on Done once you're done making your edits. You can also link the button to a particular destination by clicking on this linked button up here from its individual toolbar. And when you click on that, you'll notice that the exact same pop-up appears. You can click on Layouts to change the button's alignment to left, center, or right. Under Design, you can change the button's design to another preset option, or you can click on Customize Design at the bottom to change the button's fill color and opacity, border, corners, shadow, and text, both of the regular button and of its hover appearance, which is how it looks when you put your cursor on top of the button. Lastly, from the button's individual toolbar, you can choose and customize your button's animation under Animation if you so wish. And that's it. Now you know how to create irresistible buttons that get clicked in Wix. Again, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below what color you chose for your button. If you're interested in more information on how to create your own website and blog in a way that gets more email subscribers, converts like crazy, and gives you the freedom you deserve, make sure to download the free, complete website creation guide by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.